mine!
Feet tall.
I don't know if it is, actually.
To your bloody neck.
Realized there were scouts there.
I just need the god spot to leave. It's fine. My kills are about to roll over.
Oh. I have one kill. I don't think my teleporter affects the spies. I think it's only the dispenser and sentry. It might. Oh, this is good. Alright, nice. See, this is what we want. Just seeing the number, like six of them die at once. That's good. Red building. It's behind the pole. Yeah, just ignore the spy.
Thanks, mate.
Now I'm gonna suicide.
I need this. Oh, never mind.
Oh, your massive brain. Come to spawn.
Oh, is it top right?
Yeah, a lot of these fails are my fault because I didn't do the spice correctly. Sorry. So we've been here 1.5 hours, and it took me and Deluxe 4.5 hours. So if we can do it faster than that, then I guess that's a new PB. Because I have technically not done it, you know, and you know that. If you're willing to count the 17 damage Deluxe did, then it took us 2 hours and 20 minutes or so. What a nice night. Oh, he's in a tunnel. Next wave is going to be the fun wave. Are you ready, Scout? Spare one for charge.
Do I need to help you on the tank at all?
No, not really.
Get bloody going.
What's the path?
Top left. So this is what I would advise to you is that wait for bots to like group up and then shoot the bomb carrier, because the bomb carrier is a slowdown. You need to preserve as much ammo as possible.
Oh, I need to spec ammo. I forgot about that. Actually, I can still max.
Oh, you idiot.
Give me till. It's fine. I have some spare to buy.
Also, what I usually do is that I use charge on the scouts, and then I shoot the heavy medic like normally. Just to make sure that the scouts die. I mean, it's up to you what you do, really. So I can't shoot anything at all. And for the last tank, you would probably be in the hut shooting the soldiers, and you get like free penetration, right? And I would be on the left side shooting the tank from the left side, so I will deal damage to the tank, but I might be unfortunate enough to like splash damage the soldiers, but I basically have to do that, otherwise it caps. It happened like 3 times with me and the Lux where I hit the soldiers accidentally. Enjoy killing shit.
You mogul!
Not good.
Can you tell me when it's close? Actually, I'm just gonna go that
way. It's already up. Lol.
That was easy.
Breathe quickly. Get to an upright station. I'm giving you a bonus.
If four is harder, in my opinion.
What?
You're my what?
Team. Did you use Gerardi?
Yeah, of course.
Oh. I was like, how did that go so well? Did what?
Go. That's all I can say.
Oh, yeah, of course. Yeah, yeah.
I get crits, you said?
Yeah. You should probably not use brass. You need
a
block.
Like to try.
You need a block.
Okay.
See, I can't do anything, you know?
True.
So, what I do is, I use 3 contains on the first tank, then I go back and I use 2 on it, and then I use 1 on the second one, and I go back to spawn once again, then I kill it off, and then I use the next 3 on the second tank, and then I kill that off, then I go back for more. So I use 9 contains, I think, on the third tank. There's a lot of canteens, which is why I can't really help you block with anything or like that.
Didn't you?
I'm really fucking surprised we got that first try. Who is the
Easy.
So what I do here is that I Ubi you, and then I give you a canteen when I see spies. You have to kill the spies, otherwise you die.
What happens for ammo? Do I just die and you revive, or?
I died, that means you die. Just die, die. You need crits.
Heavy calling here.
Hello again.
There we go.